attempt to prove the quantum theory of magnetics. I've made a series of electromagnetic